Alright, after a failed attempt to upgrade the car to 24 volts to try to get more power, the candy cart rides again. We're back at 36 volts, which actually seems better, but that actually gives us lower starting torque, which was what I was trying to get. So we're going to take it for a little spin. Recording, all right, hopefully this works.
Back at the makerspace.